had a hearing. I was given the chance a couple of days ago. I had that night a discussion with the Prime Minister. It was a good discussion. And what I think was the basis of discussing with one another was the belief, which is a mutual belief, that the relationship between the two countries should be developing positively, as it has been developing positively, and we have to make sure we keep this positive momentum going. So I'm happy you're here, and I know you will be having a meeting with the Vice President of the government and Minister of Foreign Affairs and head of the Socialist Party afterwards. But I just want to also see you and wish you all the best. How are the how's the pre-electorate period going?
Thank you, Prime Minister. It's a great honor for me to be back in Athens and to be received by Your Excellency and, of course, my dear friend Evangelos. His last name is symbolically important for us, Venizelos. Yesterday I spoke to Prime Minister Erdogan when I arrived here. He extended his greetings and regards again, and he was very happy because of your telephone conversation and spirit, excellent and positive spirit in this talk, as always. Turkish-Greek relations and exemplary relations, and under with your leadership and with our close cooperation with my colleague Minister Venizelos, I am sure we will make many success stories in bilateral relations. And I want to extend greetings of President Gül, Prime Minister Erdogan, and all 75 million Turkish citizens to you. Thank you.